Marion Salzman is a trend spotter for marketing and communications company EuroRSCG Worldwide.
Joining us this morning is Marion Salzman, the president of EuroRSCG Worldwide PR.
Local is the new global. We're going to all really invest in our communities. It's going to start with social causes. We're going to want to be very involved with real people, enough with the computer screens.
One of the things you talk about is hyper-localization.
Right, local Twitter maps. We're going to use local Facebook maps. We're going to look at all kinds of local online directories. We're going to start to patronize local retailers.
The social part is the given. We're going to be completely connected, tied in. It's going to be the way that we're going to lead people one-on-one to connect with the brands, the products, the new information. And they're going to lead each one of us to whatever we're going to be interested in. It's not going to be paid anymore. It's going to be persuade.
At 3:30 this afternoon, publicist and trend spotter Marion Salzman spots a tweet from one of her online friends directing her to a good deal at Bloomingdale.
I'd argue that it's the social side of shopping, because you're really shopping with all of these friends and followers you have out there in cyberspace.
What will the world look like 10 years from now? It's so hard to predict.
The number one lesson probably is don't get very specific. By feeling obliged to go very specific, you start to run the risk of, it's not really a prediction, you're trying to be very directional.
A new study has discovered that a key market demographic, teenage girls, is still driving profit despite the recession in ways that almost nobody had imagined.
They're pretty much recession-proof. If they gave up luxury items, they didn't give up consuming, they didn't give up shopping. If they're shopping online, they're not shopping alone, they're shopping with a friend. They're sharing the item as they see it. They're doing this all virtually. Virtuality and reality have really blended together for younger people. They don't really understand what we mean when we talk about seeing or talking to someone, because they can see and talk with their fingers and via computer mediation.